So here is a video of our presidential suite in Hyatt Ziva Rose Hall, 2546. The entrance, different from every other suite. And this is where you enter the suite. A mirror up here. And this looks like a half bathroom. Then there's a coat closet here. Once you enter, you actually see balconies, probably about 3-5 entries to the balcony. And this is where the living room is. Looks pretty big. The living area, it's seating for about 8 people. And an office here. And the dining for 6 people. Some decorations around here. This is another connecting room. I don't have that one, but I guess if you want, you can have one more. And this is the kitchen here with some basic coffee and a sink. And actually, it comes with a refrigerator, full size refrigerator in here. Some decor. So here is the living room from this side. As you can see, it is pretty huge. Some paintings and a TV and the work area here. And this is where we enter the master bedroom. So there's some chairs here and a bed and an ottoman. Some seating areas. And you can see pretty much windows everywhere. This is the view outside where you can actually see the amphitheater and other restaurants. And the view everywhere. We'll walk out to the balcony in a bit. And this is where we enter the dressing room. Lot of storage area. And then this is the storage area, where you can put all your bags. And voila, this is our bathroom. All marble, 2 huge sinks. And this is the shower. Again, marble, plain shower. All over. And then, if you enter here, here is a bathtub, and then here is the toilet with 2 separate ones, urinals as well as the toilet seat. So you have 2 things in here. And the view again here. This is over 2000 square feet, 2400 square feet from outside. And once we go into the balcony, as you can see, we can see the view there. So this is the balcony from the living room. Couple of seating here, as you can see, higher. Some more seating here, and a dining for 8 people. And here's the view of the ocean and the resort from here. And see, as you see, the balcony is very big, and this is only half of it. There's another half on the balcony on the other side to the bedroom. So I love this balcony. Then let's check out this other part of the balcony too. So this is through the bedroom. Some parts of the decoration. And a few lawn chairs. Sitting area. And some chairs that side. Pretty much same nice view the reef rock and the ocean. I can hear the breezes from here. Now I know where I'm going to have breakfast tomorrow. It's going to be room service for sure. So, this is it. The huge presidential suite in Hyatt Ziva Rose Hall, Jamaica. And we'll be the guests here for this week. I'm sure we're going to enjoy this.